Lisa, I think my mom knew you and I were going to get married even before I did. One of my favorite stories about the beginning of our relationship came just a few months after we started working together. I had just moved to my first apartment in the city, but was still going home regularly on the weekends. My mom noticed that I kept talking about this Lisa character at work, increasingly so after each visit. You have been the catalyst for so many great things in my life, from convincing me we were ready to adopt our dog child, Peyton, to making sure that we always spend time together as a family, even during the more crazy times. I promise to love you and be with you for the rest of our lives, to always be there for you, and to keep walking you home after work for as long as you need. As you know, I've been known to have slight commitment issues when it comes to major life decisions. Should I go to law school? Did I choose the right law firm? How nervous must I have been then to commit to something and someone for the rest of my life? I guess the answer to that question isn't all that surprising since we're standing up here right now. And marrying you is one of the major life decisions that I've never questioned for a second. Today I become your husband, and I can't wait to continue our life together.
Trevor, you came into my life unexpectedly, but they say that's when love finds you, when you're not looking for it. And I count my blessings every day that fate allowed us to meet. When I look back on our first 6 years together, I always catch myself grinning at all the things we've done and memories we've created. And I'm reminded of how symbiotic our relationship has been. You allow me to be the most candid and transparent version of myself, and I thank you for that, because it's meant that I've been able to be rewarded with the greatest gift of my life, and that's a life with you. You are my confidant, my best friend, my home. So today, in front of our family and friends, I make these vows to you. I will be honest, respectful, and compassionate. I will support you and build you up. I will defend you fiercely. I will relish the highest highs with celebration, joy, and laughter. And there's no one else I can imagine linking arms with and tackling the lows head on. I will be your beacon of light in dark times, reminding you of your strength and resilience when you've forgotten. I will lean on you when I've lost my way and trust that your guidance will help me find my way back. I will always be working on myself and striving to grow into the best version of myself and into our best version as a couple. I will push you to do the same. I will strive not to take myself too seriously and will look no further than your own youthful exuberance to be inspired. Moreover, I vow to pay attention to and cherish the little things, like how much freshly popped popcorn makes you happy, how much you love when snow is falling, and how cute you think it is that Peyton grumbles when you hug him. I am and will continue to be excited for our future. We will create a home together full of joy, laughter, and comfort. We will build a beautiful family together full of children and dogs. The life we build will be genuine, and our love will foster patience, understanding, and devotion. We will always be grateful for what we have. Trevor, today is the day I get to marry you, become your wife and life partner. I enter into our marriage committing these promises to you, and I give you my whole heart, unconditionally and without hesitation. I love you, and I will love you today and every day until forever.
Introducing for the first time as husband and wife, Trevor and Lisa!